Canadians control it again, winning another faceoff. Subban played it off the boards to center. Pustitsyn backhanding the puck in to Jagr. Fight started down. Subban with a big right hand and another one. The Leaf player is Lupul. So they're knotted together with 6 seconds left. Lupul getting the right hand free on Subban. Subban comes back. He's strong, strong young man. Whoa! A couple of rights and a left, and Lupul got one right in as they were going down. But that was a scrap that gets the crowd standing up.
All this started, guys, because Lupul was careless with his stick after he finished his hit on Subban, and Subban didn't like it. And they give this kid full marks. Word on the street is he doesn't stand up at times to defend himself as other people fight for him. Well, there's an example of him dropping the gloves. Here's the careless play with the stick, and they both go up the ice, and it's game on.
Now, I tell you what, Glenn, he can handle himself with those dukes.
I think what Lupul's upset, about is he was taking off his helmet, and he thought Subban was going to do the same, and then he didn't. He started throwing punches as soon as he was taking his helmet off.
Now, one knee down and got back up quickly and went at it again.
Yeah, and this is the shift before where they were having a couple of pleasantries together, and again, I think Lupul was a bit irritated by the quick punch by Subban.